Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, skin tubes and meat bags of all persuasions, I bring to you W Dragon 17 in the FCM36Pak40, aka the Pumpkinhead, aka the Salad Bowl, aka the Hot Tub Time Machine. I just made all of those up. Feel free to use them. I have no screenshots, and I have not watched this before, so your guess is as good as mine. He has binoculars and a camo net, which means he is set up pretty much as correct as you can get in a low-tier, low kind of armor-type scenario. We will now run away. And by run, I mean kind of slightly jaunt. This is not a fast beast. I hope you will forgive me, but we will proceed a little bit quicker. I'm not trying to rush the replay. I'm just going to say that it's Friday and you might not have the kind of time that you ordinarily would like to invest in something like this. I'm trying to help you out get to the weekend quicker. It's just my way of helping out. Also, I just noticed I probably could have used all of that time to, put the tank markers on things. I always have to do that, and I don't know why. Also, it appears that my roommate Nathan's slamming the toilet seat in the next room, so that's fun. Congratulations, Nathan, you're famous. Behind you. Oop, never mind, he's dead. Ta-da! Surprise, bitches! I know the cat's gonna get in on the act. Man, my English skills in the last week or so, not great. Pew, pew, pew! Oh, Ghost Eagle. Ghost Eagle has evaded your shot. Not that time. Oh, there's a priest. Oh, damn. I do enjoy shooting the priestesses. They go boom. I don't know what the view range is on that sucker, but I don't think you can see what he can see. Oh, you can see that, though. Dear cruiser. Leave the target. Oh, just missed him. And he disappeared. Oh, there he's back.
Critical hit.
Ah, just dusted his tracks for him. The cat is really insistent these days. I don't know what the deal is. I know we got a shit ton of... We got like 2 feet of snow in the last 2 days. And my cat's been going batshit crazy for about a week beforehand and is still going batshit crazy. So, what I expect tomorrow is thunder and hail and all kinds of nastiness. Still trying to decipher that guy in the AMX-38's name. Taco... Medicor. I think. I don't know. Maybe it means something that I'm not aware of. Anybody else with a cool name? Pokey McSlow? I like that. There's a dude slightly to your right. Ever so slightly. Can you spot that guy? You can. He's choosing not to. Can't see him now, it's too far. Oh look, there's one more moron who's decided to use a booze reference with Cap, Morgan, and then a bunch of numbers because he's only... Apparently he's the 6815th guy to try and do that. Moron. There you go. Oh, that's a long shot, dude. 601 meters. That is over half a kilometer. You're gonna have to lead that target. Oh, yeah. Hold still now. Man, that just comes up way short. I think it's got no velocity on it. There we go. We got the cruiser over there. I don't think we can shoot him, though. Oh, yeah, we can. Pew! That must have been the ammo. I don't know how many hit points those things have, but I'm pretty sure it has more than 100. I mean, that was at 68% health, I think? Something like that. How the hell do they have a guy on our cap when we have a dude right next to our own cap? Je ne comprends. Pew pew, yeah boy. And nobody knocked down the debris. Classic instant bad luck. That's just asking to give yourself bad luck. Oh, come on! RNG, you bitch. Oh, that one was aimed a little bit too far left. Critical hit. Yeah, boy, reset. Get him, 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 get him. Oh, come on. Somebody got him. There's a cruiser. Got a fast mover going in. There's Pokemix low. How many hit points does that thing have? 240. So I'm pretty sure that shot that he fired on the other cruiser had to have taken out the ammunition. Critical hit. Damn.
Enemy armor is damaged.
There you go. Alright. Now, can anybody else hit that guy? Apparently, yes.
Enemy is hit.
This is the classic, we tried to cap and it didn't work. And now they're all coming one at a time, but we're still losing. What the fuck? It's because everybody on our team panicked. Oh, they got another cruiser free. How many goddamn cruisers do they goddamn have? We're running out of ammunition. We've got 9 rounds left. It'd be really good if we can get some help from Taco... I'm not even going to try and pronounce it. It's not worth it. Come on, Taco Head. All right. Oh, come on. Little Lovin. Yeah! Nice reset. There we go. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, that's 5. Can we get 6? Can a brother get a top gun? Brother got a top gun! Alright! Ah! So now we're winning. Are we winning? I think we're winning. That was pretty close. They gang rushed the cap, had it at 99%, and then got reset. The one criticism I have for W Dragon is he seems to continually misjudge his traverse. He'll traverse and then aim at a certain spot and then stop and then zoom in and find out that he's obviously not quite on the right area. So that's just a matter of, you know, experience and judgment. Oh yeah, right in the face. That's 7. Can we go for Ocho? Can we go for the uncrowned Radley Walters? Where the hell is that medium too? Bring out your dead! Clank. I don't have anything to go clank. I got a wine glass. I can make it go ding. That's about it. I'm going to zoom this up a little bit. Again, because I care about you, the viewer. And he's only got 2 rounds left. Can he... He can't see him from there. And Taco, what's his nut, is probably going to go suicide. By the way, we're coming down to the last week, maybe week and a half. Probably week and a half of 8.8 replays, and I'll start it on the 8.9 replays. Alright, this is painful. I swear to God. I'm sorry, Dragon. Oh, there we go. End of the game. So, there's no screenshots for this one, but I'm going to have to guess that he got himself a Top Gun. I don't know. Not Sniper. There's way too many shots missed. And that's really my only criticism of W Dragon, is that he seems to kind of misjudge where the enemy will be. He seems to try to guess ahead of time where they're going to drive so he can rotate, zoom in, and then be ready right then and there, and it just doesn't seem to work out, at least not right here. If that's how he plays all the time, I don't know. But we will find out, because he'll probably leave a comment like, "You asshole, I was really, really drunk, and this was awesome," and things like that. So I will. This has been Friday. I'll probably just keep uploading videos all through the weekend, because I have no personal feelings, and I hate you all. I mean, have a good weekend.